Now, this is kind of a funny question with some funny answers. And so depending on your thinking, you might have picked any of these answers. I personally, though, think that the best answer is the third one, to count them. If the teacher counts her students before they leave and then counts them at different points during their time at the zoo, she can know pretty easily whether or not they are all sticking together. Congratulations on completing your first quiz of the class, whether you picked the same answer as I did or not. You'll encounter many quizzes like this throughout the rest of the course, although they probably won't all be as silly as this one. But please remember that even as we dig deeper into algebra, the point of all of these quizzes will be for you to check if you understand the material. Just give each question some thought, and if you're having trouble choosing an answer, rewatch the video or a couple of videos preceding the quiz. If you get a question right, that's awesome. And if you miss one, that's not a big deal at all. Just try it again and submit your new answer. You can redo each question as many times as you need to. We want you to do whatever you need to do to really understand the material.